Today, we will follow the implementation process of enhanced conversions for web using Google Tag Manager. If you use the Google Tag, formerly known as Global Site Tag, please refer to the Google Ads tutorial, Account Level Implementation of Enhanced Conversions with Google Tag. Learn more about the product feature itself and the three prerequisites in the Google Ads tutorial, Enhanced Conversions. Let's walk through the implementation process for Google Tag Manager now. To turn on Enhanced Conversions, start by navigating to Goals in your Google Ads account. Click the Conversions dropdown and navigate to Settings. There, select the Enhanced Conversions dropdown. Click Turn on Enhanced Conversions. If the Terms of Services have not been signed already, the Terms of Services message will display. Read the terms and click Agree to move forward. Next, select Google Tag Manager as your implementation method. If you are not sure about the method to use, select Which method should I use? Enter the web domain to detect tag setup and click Check URL. Once Google Tag Manager is detected, select Continue with Google Tag Manager. Next, a message is displayed with setup instructions. Select Go to Google Tag Manager to complete the setup. You will be prompted to the Google Tag Manager interface. From there, select Edit Conversion Tag. Next, select Include User-Provided Data for your conversion tag, and then choose whether you will be using CSS Selector or JavaScript as your input type. To use CSS as the input type, you need to copy the CSS selector for customer data on your page. Right-click the piece of customer data, in this case, the email address, and click Inspect. In the Elements tab of DevTools, right-click the highlighted element and select Copy and Copy Selector. In the Google Tag Manager interface, input the text in the Element Selector field and click Save. Repeat these steps for each independent piece of customer data by copying the CSS selector into a new variable in Google Tag Manager. Make sure to publish all changes in the end. For the option to use JavaScript variables in Google Tag Manager, you need to use the code method. Please follow the detailed step-by-step guide in the Google Ads Help Center for this process. Back in the Google Ads interface, remember to click Save to complete your setup. To validate that your enhanced conversions are effectively working, navigate to the Enhanced Conversions tag Diagnostics Report. The Diagnostics Report will help you identify and self-diagnose Enhanced Conversions implementation issues. Successfully implementing Enhanced Conversions for web is essential for future-proofing your business. We encourage you to visit the Google Ads Help Center for more information and to review other privacy-centric measurement products that work alongside Enhanced Conversions for web to future-proof your business.